There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel. I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, Are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
What is that?
Dead.
That dragon sculpture is not bad.
Enemy.
The first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
I think I see something.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot. I'll heat up the forge. Well, if you change your mind...
We've got to clear out all these undead bastards. bloody draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards. No. It's still here.
What?
The island near the guy. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong. Bloody drop the hole! We've got to clear out all these unjet bastards! Bloody frogger hole! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Behind the door.
A prisoner. Of sorts.
Got some relics of the dwarven resistance. I'll take them off your hands.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
A lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Found a patch on high!
Behind you! Incoming!
Rigs likely chock a block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. Brother, before we leave, perhaps it might serve us to check the rig and see if it spat anything up. What you just picked up there is pure Spartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
them.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Oh!
Jaffa.
Is that pure Svartalfheim slag? Give it here.
Every of these rings come to be.
I had them built to harden.